Hi folks, just a little trailer update. I've got it all built. Went together reasonably easy. There were a few bolt holes and stuff that I had to file out. So there you go, it's the hard top, and I've also put the load bars onto it. And the 10 inch wheels. Quite high suspension, quite like that. This is a spare wheel there, and the jockey wheel. And then the hitch, that's got a lock on it. Also, the actual trailer top itself locks either side, which locks the tailgate down as well. Just pop that open. See, there's a lid up, held in place with a gas strut. Oh, really like that feature. And there's going to be plenty of room for all my gear in there. Still put my number plate on. I'll do that later on. So that's it. All built. It took me probably 3 hours or something like that. The help from my dad. But I'm very happy with it so far. Can't wait to try it out actually. So I'll keep you updated how it works out for me. And you'll probably see it in some other videos when I'm out canoeing or mountain biking. Or are we camping? So that's it. Bye for now.